Thank you for watching this video. My name is Patato Murucher. I'm the CEO and President of Step Gold. On behalf of Step Gold, I would like to update you on the half-year company results and share our plans for the next 6 months. Despite COVID-19, travel restrictions and border closing, Step Gold is continuing its operations without any material changes affecting the company. In the first half of the year, the company has achieved several significant milestones and advanced further towards achieving our goal of becoming the largest and premier gold producer in Mongolia. Step Gold is the first and only mining company to attract investment from the Mongolian National Investment Fund and significant investment from local Mongolian financial institutions. 4 months ago, the company commenced gold production and closed its first gold sale with the Central Bank of Mongolia. Gold production plays a vital role in the Mongolian economy, and the company receives an excellent support from the Mongolian governing bodies at all levels. Step Gold has produced more than 15,000 ounces of gold, and now we're happy to announce the commencement of commercial gold production. As of today, the company has over 700,000 tons of ore on the leach pad and further 180 tons of ore on the ROM pad. For the next 6 months, we will continue our exploration drilling programs to increase and update our current resources on ATO Gold Mine, and also we will announce initial resource estimates on Munk Discovery. Starting this month, we are commencing a night shift mining to increase our mining rate by 50%, from 100,000 to 150,000 tons per month. Step Gold is on track to produce 60,000 ounces this year and increase annual production to 150,000 ounces in the coming years with the completion of the Stage 2 fresh rock mine. This is going to be a very busy year and an exciting time for Step Gold shareholders. Thank you very much to our partners, stakeholders and shareholders for your continued support and trust in the company.